this is Shannon with Bliss Fine Moons and Destination Weddings, and today I'm at Dreams Las Majadas in Guanacaste, Costa Rica, and we are looking at one of the wedding locations for the beach. This is an all-ages luxury all-inclusive resort, and this particular area is, well, first thing I love about it is it's shaded. Guanacaste is absolutely beautiful. This would be your backdrop for your wedding. So imagine your photos here. The water is usually pretty calm, and there's magnificent sunsets from this area as well. So great if you would like a sunset wedding, especially for pictures and stuff. So we're gonna turn around here. You can see it's a pretty big area. You have some room to do some things in there as well. And oh, getting back to the shade, I love that there's shade here, especially if you're gonna have more of an afternoon wedding. It's still really hot and humid, and a nice breeze comes through here, and having just that shade will absolutely cool you down. So this will be a path for the bride to walk. It's actually here on Saturday and has watched a wedding. The bride took this path here, and it was pretty cool, even though everybody in the pool back there could see her. They're all like, come look! It was kind of a really sweet moment, but also great if you're in heels, so and more private to start out as the bride and have your grand march. So again, this is where you would walk. Now, depending on the time of day you're having your wedding, the resort, even at 100% occupancy, is pretty spread out. So it's not like there's hundreds of people, you're on a stage, but there will be people watching your wedding. So if you want an absolutely private wedding location, then you wouldn't want to do this spot. There's other areas on the resort that would be perfect for that. But when I was here Saturday, there was some people set up over here under that chair, and then kind of back here watching the wedding that was happening here. And everybody was very respectful, and even though there was kind of a big space where you couldn't kind of cross, everyone was crying when the bride came out. It was just a beautiful moment, and taking pictures, and kind of like the whole resort became a community for this wedding, along with the guests that were there to attend it. So it was really cool. And I've spent some time with the wedding team here, and they are pretty magnificent, really great at designing, and super friendly, great service. So if you would like your, oh wait, one quick note before I forget, with any AM resort property, Dreams, Secrets, Now Resorts, when you are a group and you book 6 rooms as the bride and groom, the 7th room is free. So there's a lot of details in that. You most always want to do it through a destination wedding specialist travel agency, which we happen to be. So we can absolutely make that happen for you. And as the bride and groom, if you have those incentives along with other things that you'll be getting for bringing guests with you, you pretty much can lower your costs to very little as the wedding couple having your actual wedding at a resort like this. So again, tons of details and education in that. So you'll want to contact us at blissfulhoneymoons.com.